The one and only way to produce plutonium pellets is in the particle accelerator, and it uses 100 non-fissile uranium and 25 uranium waste to produce 30 plutonium pellets per minute.
That's it. Get to work and be effective.